I was like, oh, he retired. Look at him with his dad bod.
Dad bod Thor. he's someone I can relate to. Hey, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. I am the Horror Sensei, and today we're going to react. What are we going to be reacting to?
The Thor Love and Thunder trailer.
Brand new trailer for the new Thor movie. I am joined by my lovely wife, Nicole.
Hey.
Thanks for hopping on here.
Sure.
Sharing your love of Thor with us all.
I do love Thor.
Cool story.
I don't know what you want me to say. I do love Thor. I like the whole story of Thor.
Yeah, so, and you also like Chris Hemsworth, I'm positive.
Yeah.
So,
absolutely.
There's going to be a lot that I think we're all looking forward to seeing in the new Thor movie. Thor Ragnarok was such a fun departure from the first two Thor movies. It was just a really fun, really vibrant overall movie. It left a lot to Creston and a lot to move forward on. So I'm hoping, I know we're going to at some point in this movie see Jane Foster as Thor. I don't know if we're going to get a glimpse of her in the trailer or not, but that's going to be really cool. I know we're all hoping probably to see the Grandmaster. So at the end of the day, I think we all just want to see another fun movie, kind of like Ragnarok.
Yeah, I really loved Ragnarok. I'm not going to lie. Like, I'm an OG person. Like, you don't change my superheroes. You don't change my horror movies. I'm like classic all the way kind of person. Like the Halloween changes, right? So mm-hmm. I don't like those things. So for me, having Thor change might be a little hard at first, but I'm also really into badass women superheroes. So I'm like super torn in this because I'm like, I want it, but I don't know if I want it kind of thing. So I'd like to see how it plays out and how it deals with the change because it's a gender change too. So the aspect of Thor is going to be very different in general.
That is true. Since you don't like change, were you a fan of Fat Thor?
Fat Thor, I was like, oh, he retired. Look at him with his dad bod.
Dad bod Thor. he's someone I can relate to. Here we go. Pushing play on the brand new Thor Love and Thunder trailer in 3, 2, 1. Oh, yes.
These hands were once used for battle. Now they're but humble tools for peace. I need to figure out exactly who I am.
The music already good.
I want to choose my own path. Live in the moment. My superheroing days are over. You ever feel lost? Just look into the eyes of the people that you love. Not me.
What? Just listening.
So, the ending of the trailer, we got our first peek of Jane Foster as Thor. That was awesome.
It was really good. I liked how it sets up all of it and, like, his journey back to being his true self, though, and not, like, God of Thunder, right? So, he's like, I'm kind of going to do my own path. And you see, like, glimpses of new Asgard and, like, his relationship with that and, like, overcoming those things. So, that was really cool.
Yeah. And we also got to see a glimpse, maybe the hand of Zeus, who's going to be played by Kurt Russell.
Yep.
We got to see a little sneak of that, so that's going to be really cool. But the ending of that trailer kills it for me, seeing Jane Foster as Thor. And the look on his face, like, what? What's going on? What's happening?
Hold up now. How did she get my hammer?
And the interaction between him and Star-Lord looked really funny. Not me. Don't look at me. So that looks funny. It definitely looks like it's continuing the Ragnarok kind of level of a movie. So I think anything could happen, honestly, in this type of movie. The music was perfect. Like, once Street Child of Mine started playing, you're like, okay, this is definitely going to be a continuation of Ragnarok.
Yep.
I love the colors, the vibrancy. It looks really bright, which, again, speaks to probably how fun the movie is going to be.
Yep. It gave me, like, the graphics that were being used to kind of transition and tell the story through the trailer gave me He-Man vibes.
Yeah.
Like, Masters of the Universe, which was always super fun for me as a kid, while I was playing Sweet Child of Mine, and I'm like, oh, playing to our hearts.
I was actually, I was going to bring that up. I got the exact same vibes from it. I'm like, this looks like Masters of the Universe.
Yeah.
So that's really cool that we both picked up on that.
Which is kind of cool, because, like, if you think about how this is laid out, Thor, like, fell apart, right? And, like, became Fat Thor. I hate to call him that.
Fat Thor became
lazy, comfortable with life, Thor.
But hey, he looks like he was working out to get back to Jack
Thor.
Right,
so he's like, it's playing Sweet Child of Mine, and like, you know, that has the story of like, oh, when you're a kid, you have all these dreams and blah, 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 right? So it's like going back, and he has to start from scratch and rebuild his true self, which is cool. And then the true Thor shows up at the end.
That
so
is
we'll
true.
See how that plays out.
Are you calling really Jane Foster the true Thor?
I mean, the true god of thunder moving forward, because it's not really Thor anymore.
That is true. I'm excited for it. I am hooked. I am ready for this movie. Same for you?
Yeah, I always get mad when I watch trailers, because I'm like, is it coming out tomorrow? I need it tomorrow.
We can't see it now. It is coming out July 8th, so not that much longer to wait before Thor Love and Thunder.
You know it's April, right, bro?
It's a few months.
May, June, July.
It's a few months. We have a new Doctor Strange coming out to hold you over, though, next month. Doctor Strange and the Multiverse of Madness. Hey, you're already here. Thank you so much for watching. Go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button. Hit that little bell to get notified every time I post a new video. You can follow me on Instagram at Horror Sensei. You can follow me on Letterboxd at Husker Sensei. And, of course, you can follow me on Twitter at Haddonfield Sons. Speaking of Haddonfield and Sons, go ahead and follow my main YouTube channel with my bro, Ibeck Joe, over at Sons of Haddonfield. We have all kinds of fun horror-related videos all the time for you. We just did a new Stranger Things 4 reaction for you on that page, so I will post the link to that in the description below. That's it. Drop a comment if you're excited for Thor Love and Thunder coming out July 8th. And until next time, be sure not to get French fried. Bye, everybody.